the name of public good. They taught me everything, just like a daddy should. And you were beautiful and vulnerable and power and success. Goddamn, I fell for you, your flamethrowers, your tunnels and your tech. I studied code because I wanted to do something great like you. And the real tragedy is half of it was true. But we've been fucking mean, we're elitist, we're as flawed as any church. And this faux-rad West Coast dogma has a higher fucking net worth. I bit the apple cause I trusted you. It tastes like Thomas Malthus, your proposal is immodest and insane. And I hope someday Selmers rides her fucking train. I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. I wanted to be you and do what you do. I lived here, I loved here, I thought it was true. I feel so stupid and so used.
Goth makeup look. Here we go. So first take this really light foundation, put it all over your face, blend it in, and then put like really light setting powder over it to like make it not fall off. And then put this black eyeshadow on your eye, just like around, and then like put it in your eye bags to make you look like your dad because it looks cool. And then kind of like chisel out your nose like you normally would, but with black eyeshadow, and then blend it into the existing eyeshadow, and then kind of like put it on the bottom of your nose. It just like makes your nose look very angled because goth makeup is all about angles. And then kind of like take the eyeliner and follow your waterline up, and then bring it to the corner of your eye, and then from the corner of your eye, bring it down more so that it creates like a cat eye look. And then do your eyebrows, like follow your nose line, I don't know. And then lipstick, oh, we're done. Oh, wow, we're done, okay.
Thomas Malthus, your proposal is immodest and insane, and I hope hope someday Selmers rides her fucking train. I love.
Yeah, I do be rubbing off the brow though. They look different every day, so today they look really bad. I'm so glad everyone commented on my video they wanted a makeup tutorial, because it's totally not like I told everyone to comment or anything. Yeah, once I clean them bitches up, they kind of chill, I guess. And then I put some shit on my face, and then I fucking pap, bap, bap, and then I do that, and then I powder the bitch, and then there's my crusty blush. I put that shit all over so everyone knows I'm gay. You know, just get the point across real good. Then I fucking make my nose look sexy or something, I don't know. And then I put shiny shit all over my fucking face, and then I put some brown shit in my eyes, and then I do my fucking eyeliner, and it's like really bad always. And then I put some clown shit on my face because I'm a clown. Then I put brown shit on my lips, and now I'm hot. Oh, and lashes.